Hey, I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You are fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now I've got to see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.
welcome back. I know this place ain't easy to find.
Let's keep it that way.
What are you doing here? I need your help.
Well, I don't need this kind of heat. Every cop in the city is looking for you.
That's because we've got a chance to take them down. We've got a laptop full of evidence that will put Mercer away for decades. Trouble is, it's password protected.
Is that all? Hold on. I just sent you a package. Put your phone near the laptop and it should have it unlocked in a couple of minutes.
Wow. Thanks.
Just be sure to make this stick. If you can take down those cops, you'll be doing us all a favor. Now get out of here.
Any news?
I'm sending you some software to unlock the laptop. Just put your phone next to the machine and it should open it up automatically.
Okay, got it.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
Putting you on speaker. Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in. The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders.
Yes!
You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press as evidence. Those TV news people are gonna love this.
Hold on. What's this? Program running called PD Hardware Tracker? Is that one of yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Oh, we have a location for the suspect in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
You hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
Oh, we gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
Watch the road!
Yeah, watch the road. walk when we come by.
Tonight's main story, a disgrace to the uniform as a senior police officer goes on the run. Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the city's controversial high-speed task force, has disappeared after being suspended for alleged corruption. The suspension follows the discovery of leaked documents sent to our very own WFFL news team. While the PD has refused to discuss the allegations, this reporter understands that they relate to extortion and large-scale theft in the street racing scene that Mercer was supposed to police. In a statement, the department said, "Lieutenant Mercer is aware of his suspension, and we appeal to him to come forward and assist the investigation." In other news,
looks like Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
On your mind right now, but if you want to change your pace, I'm testing out some potential circuits for next year's showdown. Meet me downtown and I'll talk you through. Hope to see you there.
Come on.
I told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Just a little bit. I'd be happy with that. Why can you work on the gas?
Yeah, but you want to run away.
That didn't look like that tested you at all. But I think I got something lined up that will. We'll be right back.
cops ain't give you a hard time out there.
Set up and waiting for you. All you gotta do is show. And try not to lose. This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
I win?
You get to say you beat the best drifter in the city. Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. Not forgetting that one anytime soon. Come on. Must be really tough being so good all the time. Drifting at its finest.
Body skills. We'll make a model of the chamber. Don 180 FX.
This is not even close.
Don, go get him.
Contest.
Nobody's got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
Copy control. Suspending pursuit.
Shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track, I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.
We'll be right back.
time for yourself. Slowly.
Got time to upgrade your car? There's a bunch of new parts opened up for you.
was close. We just had to lose some cops. You good?
Cop free.
Let's go. The trucks we were looking for, one of them got spotted headed to the docks. Mercer's gotta be shipping the cars out of the city.
So, what's the plan?
We can't call the police. Mercer's asshats are everywhere.
But there's gotta be some honest cops left in this city.
After what we've been through, I bet that number's pretty small.
Small's all we need. We just need some way of separating the good from the bad.
Easiest way to find out? Bring them all.
You serious?
You want to be a legend, right?
Okay, rookie. You're on. I'm putting out a message to all the crews, the league, everyone. Wherever they are, race hell and drag as many cops to Port Murphy as they can.
What about us?
We're heading to Eden Shores. We got our own shit to stir up.
We should start early.
Just gotta make sure they can't ignore us.
Let's go cause some chaos.
Someone give me confirmation on a bunch of HVTs spotted in Eden Shores.
On confirmation, listen to that.
Copy. Sending units.
You guys hear that? They're coming.
Okay, Rivera. This might actually be fun.
Assholes are running laps outside the station.
Making our approach. Let's cut them off.
That's it. Got them. Let's leave these suckers where we want.
Any of these cops scratches my ride, I am suing the city.
Target's headed southbound. We're in the chase.
Well, that didn't last long.
Control, we need more units out here. We're tracking multiple incidents in Rockville, Edgewood, Sandino Ranches, just about everywhere.
Hear that? It's working!
Hey, Mons! I've been meaning to ask, how was that jail time?
Been a while since I was in a cell. I don't plan on going back.
Really, really sorry about that.
You're forgiven. For now.
Riding with you was the right call.
Think you can get your cop friend to nix the roadblocks for us?
Don't think she likes me after I just refused to hand over that laptop.
Hey, we gave it back, didn't we?
Ooh, pretty light.
All units, locate the previous suspect and pick up the pursuit.
Okay, we're coming up on the launch site.
Always wanted to smash right through this place.
I don't even know who you are right now.
Tracking suspects around the launch site.
We need to contain this shit.
Who wants to close up on the rocket?
I like you, Rivera.
Better hope that thing don't take off.
Oh, shit!
Let's get those boys.
Batching more units. Run these punks into the ground.
War's over. Time to leave.
That took care of them.
Suspects are leaving the launch site. West exit.
Don't these cops have anything better to do?
Control, I've got the suspect in view.
Anna, they send in any more cops and we won't make it.
Almost there!
Well, that was a waste of everyone's time.
Away now. We did it!
What the hell have we stumbled on here?
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go!
I might have known you two shits were behind this.
We couldn't have you leaving without a send-off.
I'm warning you, drop it.
I don't think so, Lieutenant. We got the car. Now we're getting you.
You think you can stop them?
Officer Torres. That's the plan. Got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. That to me.
Can we trust her?
You know any other cops who want to take her down? Exactly.
Real tough behind the wheel, huh?
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast.
You? Torres? Ava? If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Today, police ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles. And almost succeeded, were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end.
This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful.
She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
You might be big time now. You'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Dame tranquila, no.
Come on. Open this thing and they. Oh, my ribs!
Sorry!
Hey, getting those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town. But, still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
I was thinking about hitting the track. You know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice!
You wanna go first spin?
Let's go.
Hey, so you two look out for each other. People from all across the state want to race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you. Tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble...
Don't get caught.
Dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.